someone running here. He looks hurt. Give me a hand.
We've had warnings, so we'll be able to hold him off for a while. But he better get help here as fast as he can.
Yes, sir.
All right, close the gates.
Open those gates again.
No one else leaves the fort.
I am not a prisoner. I will not be detained like a prisoner.
We need every man here.
I gave you warning, but you wouldn't listen to me. Now you expect me to die with the rest of you. But I'm not such a fool. Open those gates and let me make my own way.
Butler.
Why did you give them warning, Butler? What information did you have?
It's enough that I warned them.
You said they would attack within 24 hours.
That was a good prediction, wasn't it?
Kawanin's son, Kyogo, was murdered approximately 24 hours ago.
Did you know that, Butler?
What is one Indian to me?
How did you know Kyogo was murdered?
It came to me in a vision.
How many shots were in your vision, Butler?
As many as it takes to kill an Indian.
One is enough for a man who knows how to shoot.
But there's twice as much pleasure in two.
And what pleasure was there in going to Kawanin and telling him about the new muskets?
That's a lie.
A Mohawk told me.
You take the word of a Mohawk against that of a white man?
Mohawks don't lie, Butler. You know that.
You killed Kyogre because...
They're coming!
We'll let you out, Mr. Butler, since you insist.
Open the gates!
Tell the Mohawks we use the new muskets most regretfully if you have the chance.
Open! Let me in!
Bar the gates.
Open up! Let me in!
Visa, catch my muskets.
Open up! In mercy's name! Help me open!
Go inside and get ready to help the wounded. It will be better for you.
They'll be back. But we'll give them the same and better when they do. Peter, bring wine. Free wine for everybody.
And brandy, too. It is too good for the Indians. They won't appreciate it.
Oh. Oh.
Buck up, man. It's not nearly as painful as childbirth.
And how would you know, miss?
We gave them what we did. They run off with their feathers dragging.
Will they come back?
And with more men.
What if help doesn't arrive in time?
We don't think that way. We say we'll hold them off until help arrives.
Jonathan shouldn't be allowed to fight. He might be blinded or have his hands wounded. He mustn't be wasted this way. He's an artist.
He would not even be a good artist if he were not first a man. And today is fighting day, even for us women.
Greta, I've said some nasty things about you, and I'm sorry.
I did not even hear them. It is my disposition.
Greta. Do you love Jonathan?
Jonathan does not love me. Nothing else matters. It is that way many times. Love commands, but never obeys. I must bring wine to the men. They are thirsty.
What are you standing there for? These people need tending to. Left alive, come back to Boston, Jonathan. No, not to marry me. I have no hope anymore. But to work, or at least to live to work.
I don't know, Cynthia. There's lots to think about.